Arloden for first athlete. 210 kilos on the bar.
Is a good next we have five two for the bumper.
Thank you.
to a lot is a good thing. He'll be attempting 192.5 kilos. Who I like is a good one. Next one.
Dubai is loaded.
From India, he will be attempting 105 kilos.
Three white lights, that's good lift. Norman Wizard, stand by.
It's a good lift. Next, we are Imran Hashim Murtaza Ali from Bangladesh. He will be attempting 195 kilos.
Bar is loaded for Norman.
Bar is loaded.
Good lift.
Next, we are Fadila Andi Furla.
Yanjing from
Thailand. From Indonesia. He will be attempting 200 kilos. Bars loaded. It's a good day. Next, we have Abu Nadir Jaffuri. He will be attempting 205 kilos.
It's a good lift.
Bars loaded.
Alright, so for Okano Ritaro, first attempt squat, 250 kilos.
Who I like is a good lift. Next year for sure for Singapore, he will be attempting 210 kilos.
It's a good lift. Bar is loaded.
Bar is loaded.
Good lift, 2-1. Next on platform 2. Up to Rahim Bal, second attempt squats, 230 on the bar.
Loaded.
That's no lift for easy going. Don't worry, we'll see you soon for attempt number 3. John Monero, you're at 250 kilos in the bar. Followed by Norman Bissell.
2 white light is a good lift. Next, we have Daniel Sharman, this from Sri Lanka. He will be attempting 230 kilos.
Next lifter, John Alero, 250 kilograms from the Philippines.
Bar is loaded.
Bar is
loaded.
Same weight for Norman Bissell, also a 93 kilogram weight class.
It's a good lift.
Bar
next
is
loaded.
Next we
have Joe Chin Long. He will be attempting 234.5.
Norman from Malaysia, bar is loaded.
Bar is loaded.
Big breath, come on! Come
on. Ah! Oh, and Visser, the lift is good for rewind lights. Up on the platform, Jin Yi Lo. Same weight on the bar for Jin Yi
Lo.
Bar is now loaded for Jin Yi Lo, 250 kilograms on the bar.
Next, we have Kieran Paul from Brunei. He will be attempting 160 kilo for his second attempt.
From China, 262.5 kilograms of power, also in the 93 kilogram junior weight class.
Bars loaded.
Bars loaded.
Bar loaded.
Ah! Yes, sir.
Super strong, three white lights from Jing Yao from China. Next up, Rintaro Okano, 265 on the clock.
Next, we have Yonatan Sanji from Indonesia. He will be attacking 180 kilos.
Squats for this flight on platform 2. Ethan Gold from Brunei, 232.5 on the bar. Let's
remember
the squats for this platform.
Next we have Tandabashi from Tokyo from Japan. He will be attacking 200 kilos.
Loaded.
through a knife is a no-look. You'll be attempting 205 kilos.
It's on platform. 240 kilos being loaded on the bar for Saudi Arabia's Abdul Rahim Bar.
Bar's loaded. Loaded.
John Lerow, three white lights. Good lift.
Red light is a no lift. Next we have three jets having no possibility. Still get 20, 232.5 kilos.
Now for Rintaro Okano of Japan, 275 kilos loaded onto the bar. Yes, fans, help him out, folks. Rintaro Okano.
Who I like is a good lift.
Abdul Rahman. Rahman. Al Masha, 232.5 kilos of the bar.
Chin Lam from Hong Kong. Little bit of testing.
147.5
kilos.
R is moving. Go easy!
Three whites, good lift. I will now be loaded for Mark Jason from Philippines, 255 kilograms on the bar. First attempt.
Is it good? Next, we have Hanabashi Koki, who is from Japan. He will be attempting 210 kilos.
Tamer has run out no lift for Mark Jason. Don't worry, we'll see you soon for attempt number two.
Mark's loaded.
Chinese Taipei, 270 kilos on the bar.
Bar loaded.
Four. Yuzhang Chen. That's the first attempt, 270 kilos on the bar.
Next up
on the platform, Mohammed Al-Hajeri from Kuwait. 235, second attempt for him.
Last one. Next, we have four short from Singapore. He will be attempting 270.5 kilos.
Next up. up to Rahman and Marsha, 245 on the bar. Kazuma, don't get ready, your miss. Saudi Arabia.
Marsh loaded. Lifters, changes on your first attack.
Chase from the Philippines. 2-1, good legs.
We have five goals from Singapore. Bill was taxing 242.5.
After the second defense now, platform 2, Yu Chan Chien. Chen Chien, once again, bar is loaded, 27 seconds.
In a good thing. Next, we have Jeno Shao Mendes from Yu Chan
Chien,
21 seconds. Attention to flight B platform 1 and reverse and coaches. No more changes can be made.
7 seconds, Yu Chan Chien. Yu Chan Chien, no lift. Timer has run out. Third attempts will begin now. Mohamed Al Hajeri.
Bars loaded.
Bar to wait. Thank you.
Eyes loaded.
Loaded.
You turn.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Fires loaded.
Out of four. No rolls for the second. This one. Sultan Abdusha.
Bar loaded.
Next, we have Wong Jin
Chen,
proper
position.
He will be attempting to
95 kilo. Next up, Rintaro Volcano, 142.5 on the bar.
Bar is loaded.
Bar now loaded for Rintaro Volcano.
Bar is loaded. From Thailand, he will be attempting 227.5 kilos.
Thank you.
Three whites go to the left. Makes left. This steps for Yang Jing from China.
Bars loaded.
80 kilograms on the bar.
Is it loaded?
All loaded.
We have Miller Jackson from Japan. He will be attempting 230 kilos.
Three whites go to lift
for Yang Jing.
Look at Yang Jing. Next lift. Second attempt for Ethan Boy.
Cross loaded.
115 on the bar.
In a good game. Next we have Ahmad Al-Ghazal from Malaysia. He will be attacking 235 kilos. This will be a national, this will be an Asian Junior record attack.
He gets three whites. Next up, And again, Sultan Badusha, 147.5 kilograms. Loaded onto the bar. Once again, second attempt squats.
Bar's loaded.
Three whites, good lift.
It's a good lift.
Congratulations, Norman Visser. White lights for Norman Visser, second attempt squats. Next up, Rintaro O'Connell, 150 kilograms load onto the bar for his second attempt. Two to one, no lift for Rintaro O'Connell. Good lift for John Alero. Next up, 180 kilograms loaded onto the bar for Abdulrahim Ball.
Yeah.
50 watts for Abdul Rahim. Next up, third attempt bench for Yang Jing from China, 82.5 kilograms. Bar now loaded for Yang Jing from China. Yang Jing from China. Bar loaded. Bench press 30 attempt. 2.5 kilograms on the bar. Yang Jing from China, 82.5 kilograms being loaded onto the bar. Yang Jing from China. No lift for Yang Jing. Next up on the platform, Ethan Boy. The bar will now be loaded with 120 kilograms. Bar loaded now for Ethan Boy. Good one, no lift for Ethan Boy. See you soon for tennis. Next up, Lo Jing Yi, Singapore, 140 kilograms being loaded onto the bar. Next up will be Albert. Get ready.
No more changes can be made.
from Indonesia. 147.5 kilograms on the bar for him.
Rewatch
to the
lift. You have less than 1 minute to the platform.
Next up. Rintaro Ohano. Third attempt of 150 kilograms.
But I think we have a big run from Bunta Ali from Bangladesh. He will be attempting 95 kilo meters first bench attack.
Bar is now loaded for Rintaro Ohano. Next up, the bar will now be loaded for Sultan from India. 152.5 on the bar. Sultan
is a good shot. Next, we have Kiran from
Bar is now loaded.
He will be attempting 97.5 kilo.
No lift for Sultan. Do not worry, we'll see you soon for Delhi. Next up from Malaysia, Norman Visser. 152 kilograms on the bar. 0.5. Are now loaded for Norman Visser.
Come on, Norman! Give it on!
It's a good lift. Next, we have Saad Arafu from Bangladesh. He will be attempting 102.5 kilo.
Are now loaded for John.
Olero.
From Sri Lanka, you've been attempting 110 kilos. Next, we are receiving guys from India, who will attempt 120 kilos. Are you loaded?
Rewrites, good lift. Next up, Jamil Kolesnikov, 150 kilograms from Kazakhstan. Chen Xian.
Bar loaded.
Next, we have Chong Chin Lam from Hong Kong. He will be attempting 135
kilos. Rewatch Woodley. Next up, from the Philippines, Mark Galaw. 165 kilograms being loaded onto the bar.
Bar loaded. Next, we have Sharon Jeff from Philippines. He will be attempting 132.5 kilos.
Three white lights and good lift for Mark Galaw.
Last loaded.
Next up. From the Kuwait. 170 kilograms being loaded on the bar for Mohammed Al-Hajeri.
Twilight is a good lift. Next, we have Teo Junyi from Malaysia.
Good lift.
He'll be standing 140 kilos.
Platforms getting ready for Wei Jin is gone. Singapore 177.5 on the bar.
Red bank,
C4. Bar is loaded. Bar is loaded for
for Woi Jin
Seo.
It's a good day. Next we are
Robinson Kuhn
from doing good accepting 162.5 kilo.
Next up on the platform, Abdul Rahman Al-Marshad, 140 on the board. Second attempt finish. From Kazakhstan, Danil Lesnikov.
Cross loaded.
Next up, Chinese Sahe, Yu Chan Chien. 167 kilograms on the bar. 167.5 kilograms on the bar. Bar loaded. Yu Chan Chien.
Chaudhari Manu from India, 180 kilograms. Next up, Siawoi Jin, get ready.
To one good lift.
Is it good?
Next up, Siawoi
Jin. Next, we have a little from Sri Lanka. He'll be attempting 115 kilos.
Previous lift has been overruled. No lift. No lift.
Bars loaded. It's a no-no. Next we have Badila Abu from Indonesia. So we have to 100%
3-1-5. 3-1-6. Next up from Malaysia.
Bars loaded.
Glenn Kuhn, 187.5 on the ball. Is loaded for Glenn Kuhn. Three whites, good lift.
Who I like? With a good lift.
Next up from Chinese Taipei.
Next we have Chou Yishan from Hong Kong. He'll be attacking 172.5. Bars loaded.
Woo!
It's a good thing.
Next up, from Kuwait, Jonathan Benchow Mohammed Al Hajeri. Beginning third attempt bench for his last flight on bench. Platform 2, 175 kilos going on the bar for 2 weeks. Mohammed Al Hajeri.
Bars loaded.
Start from Singapore. 192 kilograms on the bar. Four. Yeah.
Next round, you'll be attempting 162.5.
Last bench of the day for this platform. Four minutes.
Albert Samantha from Indonesia, 250 kilos.
Next we have Abu Bakr from Kuwait. He will be attempting 140 kilos. Attention to performance within the coaches. She is there to make changes. Glass loaded.
It's a good lift. So the speed store, 220 kilos of bar. Ethan Goy from Brunei, stand by.
Is it noted? Up next we have Teo Jinki from Malaysia. He will be attempting 147.5 kilos. Attention to platform 1, might be lifters and coaches. Last lifter to make change.
Good lift, 3 white lights. Rewatch, good. It's got 265 kilos on the bar. Four. Norm Visser.
This is early. Next we have our Avajit from UAE. He will be attacking 162.5 kilo.
Good lift for Norman to serve. Stop.
Stop! I'm gonna get a hit!
Rintaro, Hano.
It's a good lift.
Next,
we have Bobby Kim Jong from Singapore. He will be attempting 196 kilos. This is a world junior record attempt. Jingyi, 295 on the bar. Bars loaded.
Bars loaded. Hello, Jingyi.
Thank you. 122.9. Bar is loaded.
And the bar is loaded for Albert Sananta.
Is a good day. Loaded.
265 kilograms for John Alero from the Philippines. The bar is loaded. Three whites with a good lead for John Alero.
In the good
lead. Next up from China, Yang Jin, 265.
Next we have Wang Bingqian from Malaysia, who will be attempting 130 kilos.
Three whites and a good lift for Yang Jin. Next up, Saudi Arabia. 270 kilos will be loaded on Abdul Rahim Ball.
We have Leo Rafi from Thailand. He will be attempting 137.5 kilos.
Bar is now loaded for Abdul Rahim Ball.
Come on.
Bar is loaded.
Come on, 2-1, good lift. Next up, from India, Sukhan Badusha.
Next up, third attempts.
sign off with
Ethan Goy, 245, Goy on the bar. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take this opportunity to thank all the spotters and loaders, officials, technical people, all the crew, all the handlers. Thank you for helping this event go smoothly, keeping our athletes safe, making this a very entertaining Asian Powerlifting Championships 2023. The bar is now being loaded for Ethan Goy on platform 2, third attempt, deadlift. Bar loaded. Platform 2, Albert Sinatra. Three whites for John Alero. Next up, platform 2. Yang Jing from China, 275 on the bar. One, good lift. Ah! Next up, Barzal Bingo to 280 kilos for Sultan Badusha. Next up, 280 kilograms will be loaded onto the bar for Abdul Rahim Ball.
Ladies
and gentlemen, platform 2. 320. To the bar for Lo Jing Gideon. At the bar is Lo Jing. Help him out, folks.
Asian junior record attempt. Next, we have Wong Ming Chen from Malaysia. He will be attempting 140 kilos.
Bar loaded for Chaudhary Manu.
Bars loaded for Wong Jin Tian.
No
from Chaudhari Manu. Ladies and gentlemen, please be reminded, only coaches and or handlers may be backstage when the lifter is approaching the platform. Do not crowd the backstage area. Thank you. Next up, Glenn Koo.
Is a Dolin. Next we have Leong Rafi from Thailand. He will be attacking 145 kilo. Bars loaded.
From Kuwait, 280 kilograms weight on the bar for
Mohammed Al-Azhari. For China, he will be attempting 157.5 kilos.
Loaded.
It's a good name.
Three whites, good
next
name.
Next, we have Ramadra from Indonesia. He was attempting 188.5 kilos. This will be another Asian junior record.
Next up from Chinese Taipei on platform 2, Yu Chan Chien. 300 kilograms being loaded up to the bar for Yu Chan Chien.
Good lift.
Kilograms on the bar now for Jamil Kolesnikov. See you soon for attempt number 3. Next up on the platform, we have from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, 280 kilos in the bar, loaded for Abdul Rahman Al Marshan.
Next up, India. Chaudhari Manu. 285 on the bar for Chaudhari Manu. No lift, 2-1. Next up from Kuwait, Mohammed Al Hajeri, 290 on the bar. Next up, on the platform now, Xiao Wei Jin, 290 on the bar, 290 kilos on the bar, and the bar is loaded for Wei Jin. Next up, from the Philippines, Mark Lauran, 290 going on the bar. Good lift. And next, second attempt for Yu Chan Qian from Chinese Taipei. 302. 20 kilograms on the bar. Yuchuan Chen, Chinese Taipei. Next up,
they have 1 minute to the platform.
From Malaysia, 275 kilograms loaded onto the bar for Glenn Koo. Saudi Arabia, Abdul Rahman Al Marshad. Yeah. Kuwait. Muhammad Al Hajeri.
Next, we have Jonathan Tami from Indonesia. He'll be attacking 205 kilos.
Loaded. Oh, thank you for competing.
Next, we have Oreha Majid.
290, going on the bar now for third attempt by Xia
Woojin. 207.5 kilos. Next, we have Saad Arafu from Bangladesh. He will be attempting 230 kilos.
Ladies and gentlemen, two. The bar will now be loaded with 350 kilograms for a new Asian record attempt by Chinese Taipei's Yu Chan Xian. I repeat, 350 kilograms will be loaded onto the bar for Chinese Taipei's Yu Chan Xian. The bar is loaded.